on the move, and Mary Jane and I were waiting. The club was started at the wedding breakfast. When she counted up the guests, and then she said, I don't know whether it's a fair to any one of you, but there are 13 of us here, and that will never do. Yeah, you're in the way. You're very slow, you ought to know you're in the way. There are 13 of us seated round the table here. One must leave the room or we'll have bad luck all the year. When you finish breakfast, you shall cut yourself a slice of cake. John, you're in the way. Last week I chanced to be upon the fairground, where you try your strength and win a big cigar. You know the thing, you strike it with a mallet, and the disc runs up and shows how strong you are. One fella swung the mallet in the air above his head. He held it there and glared at me, and then my missus said, John, you're in the way. You're very slow, you ought to know you're in the way. As he swung the mallet round, it hit me on the head. That put me to sleep, and then I dreamt that I was dead. Thought I went to heaven, and an angel whispered in my ear, John, you're in the way. I took the wife one night to see the pictures, and upon my word we hadn't sat there long, when people right behind us started grumbling. So the wife turned round and asked them what was wrong. They whispered something to her, what it was I've no idea. She whispered something back, and then she whispered in my ear, John, you're in the way. You're very slow, you ought to know you're in the way. You must take your hat up, John, then someone said behind, that won't make much difference, mum, it isn't his hat we mind. It's his big fat head. Then all together they began to shout, John, you're in the way.